And that phrase, I'm still in the office, that was our badge. That was our badge of honour. That was the symbol of our self-esteem, that we would get things done, come what may. According to generational cohort theory, events in our formative years shape a generation. The University of Cambridge explains and illustrates that the environment in which we grow up in affects our value development as adults.